Will I get an explanation for the reasons my application for a Canadian study permit got rejected? In the case your application for a permit to study in Canada doesn't get accepted, you'll be informed by the Canadian Visa Office where you submitted your application about the reason your application got rejected. For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.